Hi guys, so today we are back with another video and I'm going to be showing you guys today on how to make your vehicles in GTA 5 look cool on the PS4. You don't really need this apartment. You can have any garage, but it doesn't really matter. I just have an expensive apartment. I think you guys could buy it. It's not too expensive, but I'm just going to show you the car what I made look cool. So it's the one, not these. This one right here. I'm going to show you how to make your vehicles look proper nice. So I'm going to do an example on this one. So all you want to do is you want to have a vehicle, any vehicle. I went for this one. If you want this one, this is actually a free vehicle, but you do need a garage. You want to go to legendaries, and if you click on sort by price, it'll be right at the top of the first one, and it's a free car. Upgrade it up to the max, and this will be fast, like very fast. So I'm going to do an example on this car. And you want to drive all the way to Los Angeles' garage, which is just right down here. Yep. Now, so you want to bring the car. Make sure it's yours. So, I made sure you actually bought it. You didn't just steal it. All right. So be here, and all you want to do is armor. You want to upgrade it. You can have any armor you want. Just put any armor on. It's better if you put 100% on, but I don't really have that because I need to reach 100. But have any type of armor on. It doesn't really matter. I went for the second one because that's the only one I can unlock. Any brakes, it doesn't really matter. Bumpers now. Right. You can have a nice one, so I might go for this one. So, see if I want to go for that. Another way of making your car look a bit cool and a bit lower. So, once you have that, don't need to do anything with your rear bumper if you want. Exhaust. You can have any exhaust you want. I prefer these ones just because they look a bit cooler. I don't know. It's just me. You can have them ones if sorry about that. You can have them ones if you want. But you also have the explosive things. I prefer the second one because it makes the car look a lot nicer. Hood. You can have any hood you want. I don't want to go for this because if you look at that and the front of the car, it looks a bit too much. So I just made it empty. Horn. You can have any horn you want. I don't really mind. Let's go. I'm just going to have it the regular. Lights. I did go for blue ones. Now, if you want to know how to do these, you click on lights. You go to neon kits. You go to neon layout. And you can go to sides, front. Or you can go for them. I went for sides. And then I went to neon colour and put them in blue. It's your choice. This will all be set up if you've bought the car. If you haven't bought the car and you've just stole it off the streets, make sure you buy these two. Okay, and then plate. You can have any plate. It doesn't really matter. But I would not waste your money on these. But I'm going to buy that because that looks nice. Okay. Respray. You can have any colour. Now, this is what I did to get this kind of like a really... It's just a nice colour. So you wanna click on primary colours. Then you want to go to matte. You have matte grey. You have matte white, you have matte blue. Ooh, that is nice. And you have like loads of matte colours, and I think the matte colours actually are the best. But I went to grey. I think grey looks kind of like a bullet. I don't know why, it just looks nice. But do the same with secondary colours. Go to classic. No, don't go to classic, sorry. Go to matte and put the same colour. That's if you want. Emblem, you can put that on if you want. Roll cages does not matter at all. You can have a roll cage if you want, but I don't really go for a roll cage because I personally think it's a race. waste the money. Roof. You can have any roof you want, but I would have it the same colour as your car. So, no, I don't want to sell it. These, I'm not so sure. It will look like a nice car. But if we go up. What do you think? Yeah, I'm gonna go with these. Okay, so you can have them on if you want. Spoiler. This doesn't look good. It's alright. I would recommend going for the third one. For some reason it just looks better. And it makes you have a big one because it makes your car like, actually stick to the road more. If you have like a really thin one like that, it's just not right. So this car suits a big one. Big spoiler suspension. Yeah, make sure your car is quite low. It makes it look pretty nice. You can have these if you want. It doesn't really matter. Turbo. Yeah, you can have a turbo. Oh, rank 20. I'm so close. Oh, no, not rank 20. Sorry. Wheels. You can have any wheels you want. It does not matter. Make sure they're not off-road. Make sure they're on-road. Off-road does not suit this car. Windows, it actually looks better if they're blacked out a little bit, because look, if they're a bit lighter, just the car isn't really nice. So if you have them blacked out, it looks more like, and it just looks more stealthy. And yeah, after all that, you take it out and then look how nice it is. That's, in my opinion, that's a pretty nice car. And then it just sounds even better with a turbo. This with a turbo, wow, now that would be a car. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. See you guys later. Bye.